LRY at the Deer Park. Seeing deers is a very beautiful thing, but we have a beautiful lady next to us.
Hello, I'm Rohini.
Rohini? Rohini, ma'am, just tell us that, what is this Yes, I Love I?
Well, it's all about your own self-esteem, loving yourself, and knowing what you are, knowing your potential.
Okay, coming to potentials, tell us that what exactly consists in this big I which you carry with yourself all the time, addressing yourself that I am doing this, I am the mother, I am the student, or something like this. How big is that I for you?
Well, it's only when I learn to respect I that I can respect anything else or anybody else. So respecting oneself and knowing oneself is very important. So it's a question of your own self-image. And once you know who you are and you know you can understand yourself from the perspective of the larger world around you, I guess you're able to respect yourself better.
So what are the positive qualities which you find in yourself today at this present situation when I ask you that what are those things which consists of this I?
Well, I'm confident about myself and about what I'm doing, and what gives me immense satisfaction is that I'm doing something which is very useful and which probably helps others. So that is what is giving me so much of confidence and happiness and satisfaction in myself.
What about the criminal cases happening around, the corruption going on, the suicide cases in the society? There are so many big things happening around. So are we concerned? How can we contribute to it?
Well, we see each of us can do a little bit and spread the message around. Like, for example, what is happening in the political scene, it's already created a revolution. So similarly, in our own little world, if we make a change, I'm sure there will be a change.
So you believe in change?
Yeah.
Acceptance of change?
Absolutely.